After completing today's lesson, you should be able to identify the major pieces of equipment inside the PC and understand how these components function.